Bye, guys. See you later. Man, I love school, and one of my favorite parts is recess. Getting to hang out with my friends, play some basketball at the courts, even getting to like chase each other, play tag. It's so much fun. Oh, wait a minute. I'm doing school online, which means that I don't have recess time with my friends. Man, that's one of my favorite parts about school. What was that sound? Is that my neighbor? Wait a minute, that's a great idea. What if I ask my neighbor if they want to hang out with me during my break recess time? Then I can kind of create my own recess at home while I'm doing school online. That's a great idea. I'm gonna go ask my neighbor. Hey everybody, and welcome to church. I hope that Josh knows that loving your neighbor is something that God wants us to do. He's already well on his way to becoming friends with that neighbor by inviting him to recess time in the front yard. Join us at the end of service to see if Josh ends up inviting his neighbor to church with him as well. But for now, let's get into service. Come on.
For our song. You guys want to warm up with me? Okay, let's go. I'm going to start it and you're going to repeat after me. Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ha, ha, ha.
Ha, ha, ha.
He, he, he.
He, he, he.
Wow, that was really good. Okay, here we go. Remember, repeat after me. Ho, 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 Hosanna.
Ho, 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 Hosanna.
Ha, ha, hallelujah.
Ha, ha, hallelujah.
He loves me.
He loves me.
I've got the love of the Lord.
I've got the love of the Lord.
Wow, that was really good. But let's go faster. Ho, 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 Hosanna.
Ho, 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 Hosanna.
Ha, ha, hallelujah.
Ha, ha, hallelujah.
He loves me.
He loves me.
I've got the love of the Lord.
I've got the love of the Lord.
Wow, even faster. Let's go. Ho, 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 Hosanna.
Ho, 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 Hosanna.
Ha, ha, hallelujah.
Ha, ha, hallelujah.
He loves me.
He loves me.
I got the love of the Lord.
I got the love of the Lord.
Even faster. You think you can do it? Let's go. Ho, 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 Hosanna.
Ho, ho, Hosanna.
Ha, hallelujah.
Ha, hallelujah.
He loves me.
He loves me.
I got the love of the Lord.
I got the love of the Lord.
That was so fast. We did it like in 2 seconds. Wow, great job, everyone. Thanks for singing with me.
All right, guys, make sure you have enough room. Do some warm-up moves. Get some space cleared off yourself because we are going to go for As the World Shakes.
No matter what I'm going to face, I'm going to face tomorrow. Shake, shakes and things break, break. You are my rock, my everything. As the world shakes, shakes and things break, break. You are my rock, my everything. As the world shakes, shakes and things break, break. You are my rock, my everything. No matter what I'm gonna face, I'm gonna face tomorrow. I trust you.
Now we get to sing another one of my favorite songs by stirring up some deep, deep wells. Let's get ready for It's Deep Cries Out.
Then we'll
Great job, everyone. I hope you had as much fun as I did praising and worshiping Jesus. Now it's time to grab your Bible, grab a seat, and get ready to learn with us.
Hey everybody, it's Maxie here, and I'm so excited to learn with you today. Albert is here with me also, so everybody say hi.
Albert, you're blue.
Hey Maxie, and I'm not blue. I'm green. Oh man, I'm blue!
Yeah, what happened?
Oh, it's a funny story. Would you like to hear it?
I think we would all love to hear how you're blue.
Okay, so it was summertime, right? But I had never been to the beach or gone in a swimming pool all summer long. So I asked my cousin if I could go swimming in her pool. And she said, yes. It was an awesome pool party. There were floaties and games and water. It was so fun. But my cousin likes to be super silly sometimes. Next thing I know, I'm blue. So she ended up putting blue hair dye in the pool. When I jumped in and swam around, all of my hair turned blue. So now I'm blue. But I kind of like it.
I like it too. It's kind of a good look on you.
Thanks, Maxie.
My pleasure.
I'll have to bring my cousin around sometime. She's super funny and super friendly.
She sounds like quite the jokester.
She definitely is. So, Maxie, what are we learning about today?
Right! Today we're learning about how to help others.
That sounds fun!
I know, and I have just the game to play, and our friends at home can play with us too.
Really? How do you play?
Well, we have a bunch of pictures of people doing different jobs, and when I show unto you, you tell me how they help people.
Sounds good!
Okay.
Let's play!
Let's start with an easy one. How do these people help others?
They help us get better when we're sick.
Right, because that's what nurses do. Okay, let's do another one. How do these people help others?
Those people help keep us safe.
Yeah, nice job, Albert. Let's do one more. How does this person help others?
That's a hard one, but, they help us learn and grow.
That's right. Teachers help us learn and grow. You got them all right. There are so many people who make it their job to help others. And our Bible story today talks about it as well. Ollie is telling us true stories from 1 Timothy 4:12 and Acts 9:36 through 39. These are the stories of Timothy and Tabitha. Should we call out Ollie to tell us these stories?
Yeah, let's do it. I love that little owl.
Great.
One, two, three.
Ollie!
Just follow me through.
Hoo,
hoo.
Follow me through.
Hola, friends.
Hello. I'm Luis, the handyman. Good to see you. I'm just fixing this radio for my aunt, Marisol. It's been broken for a while, so I offered to help fix it for her. That reminds me of a story. Do you want to help me build it? Great. Let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer. Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down now. Now, we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Okay, so today's true story from the Bible is about a woman named Tabitha. Tabitha loved God. and help people by making them clothes. Which was good, because lots of people needed help. There you go, guys! Wow, great job, Tabitha. You helped a lot of people. Did you know God made you and me to help people too? That's right. Whether you're a grown-up or a kid, you can help. Even if you can't sew like Tabitha, do you think God could use a kid like you to help others? Of course, yes. Let's think of things you can do to help. You can draw someone a picture to make them smile. You can play toys with your little sister or cousins or neighbors. You can help clean up after dinner. You can give someone a hug and tell them you love them. You can help in so many ways, no matter how old you are. God made you to help. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who made you?
God made me. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who made you?
God made me. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios.
Wow, Timothy and Tabitha really helped a lot of people. We can do the same thing in our lives too. Hey Albert, what was your favorite part of the story?
My favorite part was that I just love that Tabitha made clothes for other people. I can't make clothes, so that seems pretty cool to me.
I like it.
What was your favorite part?
Well, I love that she gave her clothes away to other people. It's so cool to see her use her gifts to help others.
That rocks!
Yeah, and Albert.
What?
Did you know that God made all people to be helpers?
What? Really?
Yes, it's true. God made you and you and all of us to help other people, whether you're grown up or a kid. You can help. You don't have to be able to sew or make clothes like Tabitha did. God can use you in all kinds of different ways to help others.
That sounds awesome. How can I help?
Well, let's try something. Raise your hand if you like to draw pictures.
I like drawing.
Well, then there you go. A good way you can help others is by drawing pictures and giving them away when people are sad or maybe when they're sick. Making people smile is being a helper.
That's awesome.
Yeah, let's try it again. Raise your hand if you like playing with toys.
Oh, me! I love toys!
Me too! I think we all like to play with toys, right?
Yeah!
Yeah, and you can play toys with your little brother or sister or even a friend in your neighborhood. Being a friend is being a helper. Now, let's try again. Raise your hand if you can take your plate and fork to the sink when you're done eating.
I don't know about that one, but does it make me a helper?
Yes, it does. We can all do that, right? Right. Cleaning up our messes is being a helper. You can help in so many ways, no matter how old or young you are, because God made you to help. Who made you?
God made me.
That's right. God made us, and He made us to help others. So let's pause, take a big breath, and think about who God is and who He created us to be. Let's do that now. Close your eyes and take a big breath. Think about how God made you. Do you love coloring pictures? Do you love cleaning your home? Do you love sharing toys? God made you to help others, and you can help others in a way you love. Open your eyes. God made you. He made you to be special. You can do what you love to help other people, and that's awesome.
That sounds so cool.
So
I'm special?
Cool. You're special, and you're special too. So, to help us remember that God made us, we can remember our memory verse. It says, I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalms 139:14.
That looks cool.
Yeah.
Can I try? I like to lead it this time.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
I might need a little help from you, though,
Maxie. You got it.
Okay, here we go. Say it with me. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalms 139, 14.
That was amazing.
Nice.
Yes. And don't forget to practice your memory verse this week and show someone at home or even on Zoom. And now, since God made us, He wants us to talk to Him. One way to talk to God is to pray. So let's do that now. Dear God, thank you so much for making us to help others. Thank you for giving us ways in which we love that we can share with our friends and put a smile on their face. I pray that as we all go about our day today, we can comfort each other and take a posture in which we help each other for your kingdom, Lord. We love you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. That was so fun.
So fun.
Can we do it again sometime?
Let's do it again all the time. Don't forget to pray today when you're at home and look for ways that you can help people. Have a great day and we'll see you next week.
Bye.
Man, that was so much fun getting to have recess with my neighbor right outside my front door. I never knew it would actually be that much fun to be doing recess at home while I'm doing school online. This is so much fun. And I even got to invite my neighbor to attend church with me online. He's gonna come over this weekend and we're gonna watch. I am so excited, man. God is so good that He's bringing these opportunities to me. I can't wait for this weekend.
What an awesome service. We even got to see Josh end up inviting his neighbor to church. I'm so glad that he found the courage to do that because God has blessed all of us with courage and boldness and love and a bunch of other things as well. He's blessed us with so many traits like love and courage, but He's also blessed us with material things like clothes. Here, I have 10 shirts. God tells us to give Him back just 10% of what He has given us. That means if God gave me these 10 shirts, I give Him one shirt back. And you know what? I'm gonna give Him my very best shirt because He is the very best. We can do the same with our money. Talk to your parents about giving your offering online today. But now we have a worship song to end our service with. So join me in singing Rooftops at the top of our lungs. Let's go.
There is a fire in my heart, to tell the world just who you are, in everything I do, in everything I say. I will never be ashamed, 'cause I just wanna let go. Jesus, you have saved me so. I will never be ashamed. I will sing from the rooftops. With all that I have, I'm gonna lift up both of my hands. I'm gonna make it loud. Gonna sing and shout from the rooftops. Oh, you are my God. Oh, you are my God. Oh. So with this fire in my heart, I'll tell the world just who you are, and everything I do, and everything I say. I will never be afraid, be afraid. From the rooftops, with all that I have, I'm gonna lift up both of my hands. I'm gonna make loud, gonna sing and shout from the rooftop. Oh, you are my God. Oh, you are my God. Oh, you'll never stop loving us. You'll never stop. No, you'll never stop loving us. You'll never stop. No. You'll never stop loving us, you'll never stop, no. You'll never stop loving us, you'll never stop, no. From the rooftop. With all that I have, I'm gonna lift up both of my hands, I'm gonna make it loud. Gonna sing and shout from the rooftops. Oh, you are my God.
You are my God.
What an incredible way to end service together. Now, we want to send you off like we always do, with one hope, one life in Christ. Can't wait to see you guys next time.
As a world.